Hi, I'm Dorothy Jacks, your Palm Beach County property appraiser. The work of my office is to appraise the taxable value of properties in Palm Beach County. And that can be an interesting challenge when the properties are unique, historic, or multifaceted. I wanted to highlight some of these properties and touch on their taxable value, but also talk about the value that they bring to our community. I hope you find them as fascinating as I do.
The woman who really gives this house its historic nature, her name is Susan Williams. She was a nurse practitioner who migrated here from the Bahamas in 1898. She was one of a team of two Bahamian women who took care of the medical needs of the pioneering community as people came down and settled in the area. We didn't get our first resident doctor here until 1907. That was Dr. John Kaysen Jr. So until then, these two Bahamian women took care of most of the needs in the community. The other one migrated here in 1896. She was a midwife. Susan Williams, her daughter and her daughter's husband built this house over near where the tennis center is. Her mother moved into this house with her and her family. When the city of Delray Beach was in the process of purchasing the Spady House, our nonprofit asked them to also purchase this house. They did, and the Community Redevelopment Agency moved this house over to this spot. And so what we use this cottage for is we make it available to the community